Access to clean drinking water is one of our world's greatest challenges. Yet, there is an abundant supply all around us, in the air, as water vapor. Here at MIT, we've developed a novel device that can capture this resource. We start off with a uniquely tailored powder, or desiccant, designed to attract the vapor. We then embed the powder into an engineered porous matrix. This composite layer acts like a sponge. It literally pulls the water out of the air. The composite is then heated by the sun to release the vapor into a chamber where it is condensed into liquid and collected. This is the only technology that can operate efficiently at humidities as low as 20%. It has a potential to be low cost, efficient, and completely passive. Now, moving forward, we need to further tailor this powder and engineer the device to improve performance. Our goal is to create a product for the millions of people that live in arid regions, have limited infrastructure, and lack access to clean drinking water.